And today's a good day to get out. No snow to hamper the ice.
At least not until tonight, Tama. Yes, much of the day stays dry. We will stay dry through around 4 o'clock. Foggy, cloudy, watch for slick spots with some of that freezing fog. Winter storm warning commences tonight, and the snow will begin to fall after around 6 o'clock. Looks like a 5 to 8 inch snowfall by tomorrow midday. And Tama, we'll be on weather watch, keeping an eye on this storm as it gets a little closer. We may see some tweaking to some of these snow totals. Kenosha, you can see a little less in the way of some of that snow, but we'll be here through the balance of the day tonight and tomorrow.
Either way, people are definitely going to need a shovel for tomorrow.
Yes, they will.
All right, thanks, Sally.